students, I have for you Anthony Culver from Fraser International College at the Simon Fraser University. Hi, Anthony.
Hello.
Okay, so Anthony, will you want to tell our viewers something about the concept of FIC at SFU?
Mm-hmm. Fantastic question. Fraser International College is the on-campus pathway provider for international students looking to transfer into Simon Fraser University for all the range of programs, whether it's business management, computer sciences, engineering, arts and social sciences, any program and every program almost. And we do have three different intakes, September, January, and May. Students at Fraser International College will be studying on Simon Fraser University's main campus, and they're studying an equivalent program to first-year university at SFU. It transfers into second-year university as SFU and continues from there. So students are graduating from SFU with the opportunities for co-op, that's the paid work placement, as well as graduating from one of Canada's best universities.
Okay, that's amazing. Now, would you want to speak something about the business programs? Because I think that's the most popular program that, other than the engineering and the computer science. Mm-hmm. Of course, there are other health sciences and other programs as well at FIC and SFU. But would you like to say something about
of course.
The faculties?
The Faculty of Business, that's the BD School of Business at Simon Fraser University, is ranked very highly. It's top 100 programs in the world for business, and it's very well developed. Students will be studying in class and getting that knowledge, but we do blend it with a lot of experience learning. So students are very comfortable when they graduate and they start looking for jobs. Now, beyond business, as you mentioned, we do have quite a few amazing programs. That's computer sciences, engineering, as well as health sciences and environmental studies. Environmental studies is very innovative, and it's a blend of business as well as climate studies, resource management, so it's very interesting.
I think you've got amazing programs which are all employment-driven, right?
Mm-hmm. Very much. We do want our students to really learn and grasp that academic culture, but we also understand and really want to prepare them to be successful in their professional lives after they've graduated.
Okay. Would you want to tell our graduate students something about your pre-masters for the MBA and the pre-masters in the mechanical engineering field?
Yes. The pre-masters program for engineering at Fraser International College leads into the professional masters of mechatronics and product realization at Simon Fraser University. It is quite an amazing program because it's designed by Simon Fraser University as well as the Association of Professional Geoscientists and Engineers, meaning that it's a professional designation, and graduates of this program will become professional engineering, meaning better job scope, they'll be able to manage their own products, as well as gaining more experience and possibly more money when they graduate.
So which means that if a student has graduated, has a bachelor's of engineering degree from India, and he does a pre-master's in engineering, he gets the equivalency of a Canadian engineering degree?
Exactly. It really is designed to help international students shift into that Canadian world of engineering. So there is a four-month pre-master's at Fraser International College, followed by 16 months of studies and a work internship at Simon Fraser University.
Awesome. That's really great. Thank you so much, Anthony. It's been a great pleasure speaking to you, and I'm sure the students are going to greatly benefit out of all that you've spoken to them. Great.
It is so fantastic to be in India. I've always found it such a hospitable country and very fun people. I'm really enjoying my experience this time, and I'm looking forward to coming back. There are so many great things I really appreciate about traveling in India, and then also sharing with my friends and colleagues at Fraser International College on Simon Fraser's campus. And I know that students from India transferring into a different academic culture, into a different city, country, there's a lot of nervousness around that. But at Fraser International College, we are aware of those cultural differences, and we really work to make sure that you coming to our campus are as comfortable as when I come to India and travel around. So I hope that you look us up, research our different programs, and have a fantastic day.